Hello, so we are back. It's just another beautiful day. But what makes the day beautiful is because it's Friday. It's Friday. The weekend is coming. What do we have here? We have a Samsung RV511. And yeah, obviously it's dead. So let's check. Let's see. We don't have a charger here, but I tested and it's dead. But we can check with the let's check with the multimeter. Diode mode, ground. Oh, I need something sharp. Ground. Diode mode, and on the middle of the charging port we have nothing. What about now? Nothing. What about ground? Ground is there, but I have nothing on plus, so most likely it's a charging port problem. I was thinking it's a motherboard issue, but it's not. Bad luck. So yeah, this will be another boring repair of charging port. Hopefully charging port. Can be the motherboard also. Well, I don't think. I think it's the charging port. Thank you for the feedback. I always read all the comments. Three more weeks and have holiday. My holiday. Three more weeks, that's all. Here, under the rubber things, you have the hinge screws, yeah? Be careful. Because you'll think it's nothing here, but it is. These rubber things, they hide some screws. The hinge screw is behind of this thing. The rubber thing, yeah? Okay, this screw is missing. That means someone opened this already. Okay, all the screws are open. Plastic back case is dodgy. Okay. We have to take down the heatsink to check the charging port. I was looking today online. You know, I always check the prices on eBay. I'm looking for Alienware Aria 51. Proper expensive. But after that, I checked the processor benchmarks, and now we have i9. I didn't know. So i9 processor, it's out, and actually it's more cheaper, like the 6590, I think, yeah, the 6-core one. Yeah, i9. So let's take down the fan. What I done with the screwdriver? I use it. Was on my hand. Ah, yes, here. Maybe only the heatsink. i9. Oh yeah, definitely someone opened already this. The charging port looks older. Let's check under the microscope. Yeah, that's the charging port. The solders look fine, looks fine. Let's check with the multimeter. Diode mode, ground. Ground is anywhere, yeah. Ground, middle pin. Nothing. Okay, that's good. Ground, middle pin. Nothing. I don't know, my multimeter is okay. Maybe we have a motherboard issue. Just maybe. That's good. That's good. Maybe we have a motherboard issue. Yeah. Let's see. Let's clean the thermal paste. Yeah, this looks fresh. Okay. Maybe we are lucky. Wi-Fi card. Power button things, keyboard. CD drive, touchpad, mouse buttons, yeah, speakers, there, that's a dodgy connector, screen. Now let's open the board. Let's see what's going on there. Yes. Oh, wait, what? Oh, I'm disappointed. It's just a dodgy charging port. Yeah, the plastic is melt. That's the plastic. We can see the pin is melt. Yeah. You can see? Yeah. So it's just a dodgy charge report. Yeah, that's the plus. This is the plus. Oh, look. This is melt. Another boring job. Let's replace the charging port. If I have this charging port, maybe, or maybe not. Yeah, okay, I have one second. No, it's not this one. Looks like, well, it's not. Because there are like three types. The Samsung charging board are three types, yeah? Well, it's not this one. No, it's not this one. I found another one. Yeah, that's the same. I don't think I have the charging port. Samsung. Samsung. I knew I have more. Samsung charging port. It's good to have these things because you always need them. Yes, I think that's the one. Yeah. Yes. Or maybe not. Oh, yeah, it is. Yeah, that's the one. Yeah. Yeah, I know what you're thinking. What about if I will not find the charging port? Yeah, probably I'll resolder the middle pin straight to the motherboard and. Same thing, it's working. Okay, I think I will take the fan down. I don't want to melt the fan. Good. Let's come with the heat from this side. But you can't see. Yeah, now you can see. Five hundred degrees? Yeah, why not? 500? Oh, you can't see nothing. Now I can see. No. No, I can't do it. If I'll keep like that, I'll melt the LAN port. The network port. And it's just like, just take it out and that's all. And now you have to plug another one. Well, let's check the board first. Let's see what's there. Okay, the motherboard looks burned here on this area. So the plus pin looks burned. Yeah, this one. Yeah, and the plus comes here and from here. From here, yeah, follow me, yeah? The plus comes straight to this resistor, fuses, whatever are, and from here comes here, 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 and we have first chip, yeah? That's the first one, I explain you, it's just a switch, the voltage comes here. The second one, yeah, this and this, and from here has this resistor and comes to all over the motherboard. This is the main power rail, goes everywhere on all the power supplies and everything. This is a resistor, but on this day, on my time, you know, back in my time was a resistor, but now they use like complicated words like current sensor. That's not a sensor, that's just a resistor. Yeah, if you read the voltage on the resistor, yeah, understand. But don't call him sensor, it's just a resistor. And yeah, you can see what current go on your laptop if you read the input and the output of the resistor. Yeah, I know that. But in the end of the day, it's just a resistor. Current sensor. Yeah. Okay, let's see what we can do here with the motherboard. I know, it looks dodgy. Everything looks dodgy here. Let's clean the paint. Let's use some colophonium. I love the smell of the fresh colophonium. Not used, the fresh one, you know? When you heat up the colophonium for the first time. That smell is better like any perfume. Yeah, now it's fine. Yeah, now it's fine. Let's put the charging port back. It's same like with the smell of the two-stroke engine. You know, that smell and petrol and oil. Yeah. Okay, let's put back the charging port. Not from here, from here. Okay. Let's see how we can do this. Easy, without damaging nothing there. Let's try. I don't want to melt the charging port. Ah, you can't see. Yep, it's on. So the charge board is on. You know, when the board is hot, just. Yeah? That's all what you have to do. Perfect. Well, let's check to be sure. It's perfect. That's perfect. This one. Yeah, we can clean and check again. Where's my toothbrush? Perfect or not? Like new. Like new. Well, the other side is fine. I already checked here. All the pins also are soldered. Let's put back the charging port. The motherboard, sorry. And we can test it. We can test that. Let's test first to see if it's working. So let's check. So we need same thing. A tweezer on the plus. Minus on the USB port. One amp, 1.2, and the laptop it's on. Yeah, it's working fine. So that was the problem. Yeah? Keep in mind, you just plug this on the middle and you can use the ground from the any USB port. That's great. I'll put all back together. I will not keep you now and I don't want to waste your time. But anyway, I have some few jobs here. So, yeah, the shop is quite busy. Like and subscribe if you like the video, and see you later. Thank you. Bye.